First of all, the church has, like any organization, after a while it becomes stultified, right? We take on the shape of our stones that surround us. So that inevitably shrinks our vision. If we're involved in loving what God loves, that vision needs to be blown apart. For us to be pursuing what God is pursuing, seems to me that we need a much bigger vision than what we have gotten accustomed to. So a lot of it is just breaking out of bad habits.